Hello, in this video, we'll talk about how to export the movie audio from the video. So to do that, it's a free way to do that. So for example, I have a video and then you go to the more option of the Windows Media Player, add it with Clipchamp. So after you open it, you select the video and then you just right click, select audio, detach. Okay, so after you detach the audio, it actually download to your download folder. So let's open the folder. See, it's only the audio media file. And the format of this one, it's M4A.